All righty then. Hello, anybody. I'm Bob Ross. Happy Friday. This is my 5 at 5. And tonight, I'm going to do 5 songs from my musical hero, Mr. Paul McCartney, Sir Paul McCartney, as his friends call him, Macca. I am not one of his friends. But I think I could be. I think we'd get along. Anyway, I'm going to do 5 songs, most of which he wrote by himself. There's one that you can tell John kind of helped him. And then one from his solo career. So we'll start off, by the way, figuring out 5 songs from Paul McCartney is impossible. I mean, I left out Yesterday. Right? That's sinful. Anyway, here's I Will. Who knows how long I've loved you? You know I love you still. Will I wait a lonely lifetime? If you want me to, I will. For if I ever saw you, I didn't catch your name, but it never really matters. I will always feel the same. Love you forever and forever. Love you with all my heart. Love you whenever we're together. Love you when we're apart. And when at last I find you, your song will fill the air. Sing it loud so I can hear you. Make it easy to be near you. For the things you do and dear you to me, oh, you know I will. I will. Do 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 do. So one thing about that song, I always hear something new. No matter how long I listen to Beatles songs, every time I listen, if I listen closely, I'll hear something I never heard before. And a few years ago, you know, I heard the song, and there's a bass line that goes along with it, and I listened to it closely, and it's Paul singing the bass line. And I thought that was so cool. After so many years, I didn't realize that he did that. So anyway, why am I telling you this? I don't know. This next song is a song Paul wrote kind of in the height of the troubles we were having in the race riots and back in the 60s. And all that stuff was going on, and he wrote a song called Blackbird, kind of for that whole equal rights movement going on, that's still going on. Anyway, I'd like to do this song on guitar, but I don't really play guitar, so maybe I'll play until I make one huge mistake, and then I'll go back to the keyboard. But blackbird sitting in the dead of night, take these broken wings and learn to fly.
all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead night. No, I'm not doing that. All right, I tried. Sitting in the dead of night, take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see. All your life, you are only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of the dark black.
Awesome song. This is one of my favorites. They're all my favorites. To lead a better life, I need my love to be making each day of the year, changing my life with a wave of her hand. Nobody can deny that there's something there. But she doesn't know he's there. I want her everywhere, and if she's beside me, I know I need never care. But to love her is to need her everywhere, knowing that love is to share. Each one believing watching her eyes and hoping I'm always there. I want her everywhere, and if she's beside
beside me, I know I need never care. But to me, her is to meet her everywhere. But knowing that love is to share, ooh, each one believing that love never dies, watching her eyes and hoping I'm always there.
Or something like that. All right, here's a song that Paul wrote with John, pretty clearly. This is from Sgt. Pepper's.
Getting better all the time. I used to be mad at my school. Teachers that taught me were cool. You're holding me down, turning me round, filling me up with your rules. Ooh, I gotta admit, it's getting better, a little better all the time. Yes, I admit, it's getting better, it's getting better since you've been mine. Me used to be angry young man, me hiding me head in the sand. You gave me the words I finally heard, doing the best that I can. And yes, I admit, it's getting better, it's getting better all the time. Yes, I admit, it's getting better, a little better since you've been mine. Getting so much better all the time. It's getting better all the time. Better, better, better. We're getting better all the time. Better, better, better. I used to be cruel to my woman. I beat her and kept apart from the things that she loved. A man, I was mean, but I'm changing my scene and I'm doing the best that I can. Yes, I admit, it's getting better all the time. I can't get no worse. I admit, it's getting better, a little better since you've been mine. Getting so much better all the time. Getting better all the time. Better, better, better. It's getting better all the time. Better, better, better. We're getting so much better. We're getting so much better.
I hope so. I think so. I think it's getting better. Can't get no worse. How true is that? That's clearly John in the background saying it. Can't get no worse. All right, this is a song from, I think, the first Paul McCartney solo that the critics just loved. Before that, it was kind of touch and go. They liked something, didn't like the others, but this one, everybody agreed, this is his best work. This album was his best work at the time, and here's a song called 1985.
No one ever left alive in 1985 will ever do.
may be right, she may be fine, she may get love, but she won't get mine. But I got you. Well, that sweet stuff my little lady gets behind. Find myself in love with you. Didn't think, never dreamed that I would be around to see it all come true. Maybe fine, she may get love, but she won't get mine, 'cause I love you.
Already? That went fast. Did I miss anything? No, I think that's it. Thank you. Love you. And have a great weekend, everybody.